Today, I am going to demonstrate how Turbo C works. Turbo C is an IDE environment and compiler which lets user to do the C programming in it. So today, we'll demonstrate you how to run the C program course in it and then use of compiler, and finally we'll explain you the debug feature. So let's start. Now this is our application. Now we'll explain you how to run the C programs in it. To run, just go to the file, open and go to the location where your project is located and select your project and click on open. Now the code is appearing on your screen. Now to run, just simply go to the run and click on run. Now we can see that the program has been executed and output is appearing. Now we'll explain you the use of compiler. Compiler basically converts the program from source code into the code that machine can understand and execute. So if you want to compile your program, just go to the compile and click on compile option, and now you can see that the compiler has executed the code and we can see the warning and error if it exists in the code. Now we'll explain you the debug feature. Debug feature is used to find bugs and error into the program. So let's take an example. How can we debug our program? To debug our program, we can use the two options which are trace into and watch. Trace into you can find under the run menu and watch feature you can find under the debug. So basically trace into executes a single source of line. So if you want to execute the line of code, so for that just go to the run and click on trace into, and now we can see that the initial execution point void main has been selected. Now if you want to move further, just again click on F7 and it will move to the next execution point. Just note down that currently the line is not being executed, and once we again press the F7, this will be executed. Now we'll go to the watch option. Watch basically used when we like to watch what happens to a variable each time a statement executes. So for that, go to the debug, go to the watches and click on add watch, and here add the variable like test. Okay, now we can see that it is displaying some garbage value for the test while we had some default value. This is because our line has not been executed till now. Again go to the debug, go to the watches and add watch. Now add another variable which is test1. Now again test1 has some garbage value. Now we'll click again trace into option so that this line can be executed. So go to the run and click on trace into. Now we can see that the line has been executed and now the variables have their correct value, which is test equals to 5 and test1 equals to 10. So in this way we can debug our code. We hope you enjoyed this video and thank you for watching this tutorial.